Hey guys, Thunder E here, and today with me, I'll be looking at both PlayStation Remote Play and Xbox Game Pass Cloud Gaming. Now, what you see right here is my BackBone controller. This is the PlayStation version, and this is one really sought after controller. If you guys want to pick this up, go ahead and do that. This is for the iPhone. The BackBone controller doesn't have an Android version yet, which will be coming out this fall, so I'll definitely check it out. But I love this controller, I love the look. It kind of reminds me of the PlayStation 5 controller right here. You can see the imagery. And again, if you want to see that video, I'll link that for you here. But let's talk about PlayStation Remote Play, PS Remote Play, and Xbox Cloud Gaming. Now, there's a lot of confusion here because I saw in my last video, people were asking me, you know, if it works the same, if it works differently and all that stuff. So let's go ahead and access PlayStation Remote Play. You can use it on the PlayStation 5 and PlayStation 4. So I'm gonna hit it here, and this will find the PlayStation on my network, and you can see PS5, 886. You can also look at other connections here, and that's you just selecting between your PS5 and your PS4. So I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna try and connect to my PlayStation. And this is searching for connections. So this happens on your Wi-Fi network to try and connect to your PlayStation that is nearby. I'm just gonna make sure that my PlayStation is up and running and is checking the network. This takes some time, but boom, voila. Let's just mute this for a second. You can see here, this is showing my PlayStation. So what this is game streaming. This is not cloud gaming. This is game streaming, allowing me to stream directly from my PlayStation, which is behind me here and running. Now, I can go ahead and jump into a game, and I'm gonna go into Horizon Forbidden West here. And as long as you have a good Wi-Fi network at home, you should be able to jump in and play whatever you want to play. And you've got access to all your button functions and all that fun stuff. But let's go ahead and just jump into some gameplay here and see how it actually looks. So continue. I'm still on the same level. I haven't played this game in a bit, so apologize if you're seeing something that you've already seen before. But you get the feel that, you know what, this is what the PSP new version should feel like. So leave a comment down. What do you think? Do you think Sony should revive the PSP? But again, I'm playing this off my PlayStation 5. This is not a cloud-based system. So you can see that there, how it plays, pretty smooth, very nice. Graphically, it looks good. You can see it right there. So that is basically playing on your Wi-Fi network. Now, can you play this remotely outside your home? The short answer is no. So if you go outside and you want to connect to your network, it will ask you for your Wi-Fi network because it plays off Wi-Fi and not over 5G or LTE. So you cannot use PlayStation Remote Play to play on a network other than your own Wi-Fi network. So that is where its limitations are. Now, if we swipe out of here to check out Xbox Game Pass, just some of the differences. This is Xbox Game Pass. This is cloud gaming. As you can see, it says in the top left-hand corner, and I can access all the different games. I'm gonna go into Shredder's Revenge. Now, I am on my Wi-Fi network, so I'm playing here on my Wi-Fi network, Shredder's Revenge, and you understand it has its load, it loads into the game, says Xbox, so I'm already in. This is a cloud game. This is not a physical game itself. And so here I am playing this game. Again, I'm playing on my Wi-Fi network, but you get the idea. It is possible to actually do that. And it is fun. Now, can I play remotely? Yes, I can. I'm gonna switch over to Forza Horizon, and I'm playing this outside. As you can see, it says 5G. So this is on a 5G network. Playing Forza Horizon, and it works. So again, all about your connection, cloud gaming versus, of course, something that is on cloud streaming on your Wi-Fi network. Now, this is not a question of which is better or not, but just kind of pointing out the differences here between both of them. I'm still playing Ninja Turtles here, Shredder's Revenge. This is a fun game to play, honestly. and it's really exciting. Definitely enjoy it. Trying to use all the different characters, but you get the idea. So what do you guys think? Do you think that cloud gaming is better for you? Do you want to see PlayStation Remote Play kind of expand to include things like, of course, game streaming as well, cloud game streaming? So let me know. Otherwise, guys, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, leave your thoughts down below. If you want to pick up this controller, I have the links down for you in the description of this video. And this is Thunder E saying thank you, and always enjoy entertainment.